obviously first game, and we haven't had a lot of practice time, so it's definitely turnovers, you know, taking care of the football and limiting mistakes, and if we can do those things, we should be good to go.